Marie Claire magazine recently has released a photo shoot and their interview with TWICE Jeonjin. And she was very open-minded about living in a dormitory with 8 other members. Initially, Jeonjin revealed what it was like to do a photo shoot alone, without being accompanied by other members. "I'm always with the members, but it's awkward when I'm alone. It makes me burdened and feels empty," she said. When asked about time to rest, Jeonjin replied, "I don't know what to do when I have time. I just think of what to do to end the day. So, I never have a useful vacation. I want to plan my next vacation and leave somewhere alone," said Jeonjin. She was then asked how she felt living in an apartment with 8 other members. And she replied that this was an opportunity to learn how to be considerate of others. Jeonjin explained that all members can coexist well in one dormitory because they have kind-hearted souls who care for one another. Because TWICE has 9 members, living in one hostel alone is being considered. Even if one person refuses to pay attention to others, it can be messy and fail, but there isn't a single bad soul in TWICE, Jeonjin said. Jeonjin also revealed that she learned a lot from living with members whom she already regarded as her own siblings. "Everyone has their own way of interpreting and seeing their work in different ways, and that helps others become stronger by filling each other's weaknesses. I also learned a lot from the members. Even though we work in the same way, someone might think more positively or think about things differently that I would never see. I stay with them while learning many things," said Jeonjin.